Hi guys, I am Faroz. Today I will show you how to change your Windows 10 black theme into normal. For example, if I press by mistake something and it will turn into gray color. See, you are seeing what happens now. I will show you one example for like this. This one is one of the image, and then if I press control window and C, it will turn into normal color. For example, I will show you here. If you by mistake press control window and C, everything will be changed into gray color. And if you turn it back, if you want to turn this gray theme into normal back, then you have to press again control window C. That's it. The reason for this is if you go to personalize, and there you will get an option is you will get one option, high contrast settings. If you turn it to be on, everything will be changed into gray color, as the gray color is the default color for high contrast mode. So turn it off, everything will be normal. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.